Look at the decorations. Snowflakes.
This is down the old house.
The old house, right. Look at the presents. There's my first recliner back there, that red one. I'll never forget that. Got a recliner ever since. That's indeed with tinsel on everything. Where'd that bookcase go already?
This is the old house?
Yeah.
Mama. There she's got me down. Bandy. Roger.
Roger.
That's Roger. Ronnie in there, Roger. Before you came along.
No, I imagine we had him.
Did?
Well, this is Christmas, and I was born November 26th.
Yeah, but you'd be in the playpen.
Yeah. That would put Riddell at almost 2 years old.
Yeah, he's small compared to what that would be.
When he was three, that picture.
Yeah. Everybody wanted to
be small. No, that's Riddell.
Right.
He's not three there.
No, two.
He's two, I think. Yeah.
He looks a lot more like one to me.
Then I wouldn't be there.
That's right.
This said 1957. Right, so I wouldn't be born yet.
Oh, you got a robot.
You remember that robot?
Roger won't drink coffee out of those cups. because I used to use them for my lady friends.
Here you are outside the snow. It really looks cool, doesn't it? That's Ronnie and Roger, I guess.
Yeah.
Snow showers. That's a good way to do it, don't you think?
Yeah. It worked.
There was a lot of snow that year.
I'd say several years we had a lot of snow.
There's Riddell. A yellow stop sign?
You're right.
They used to be yellow.
Oh, doesn't that look close though? Branches were falling because they were so ice covered.
Thank you.
Picture there. Squirrel eats corn, cuts the heart out of the kernel with his teeth. You pick up some of these that he's been eating, you'll see only the middle part of the kernel will be gone. When he comes back later and eats the rest of it.
When the hearts are all gone.
Yeah,
he just lets it fall to the ground and he eats the heart. We don't put a new corn cob up, then he comes in later and eats what he didn't eat the first day.
There's Chicago in the wintertime. kindergarten.
Right.
Be Randy's, I think.
It's Randy's town.
Got
one. So what? They lived north of town on a farm, didn't they?
I'd have to look at his report card. I gave them to him. There was Randy right there. Kindergarten. I bet Randy's on to have a copy of this.
What is it, Smiley?
Now, can you make copies of that?
Stamp for it.
You know, that would be a great Christmas present for your brothers. Dressed up,
from Oregon?
Yep. Electrician's wife.
That was Griswold.
Yeah. To Maryland. And that was Chuck, the lawyer, his wife. Chuck what?
Wife were real young. He was young enough to go on service. They had no children. So Daddy and Mother had to move, and since her husband was going in service, she invited me to finish out my senior year living with her. Oh, that was wonderful. Because I got to finish out school full legs without, you know, disrupting. And it wasn't all that far from Cromwell. So, I lived with her. It worked out great.
That's where you were living when I met you, wasn't it?
Yes, no, I lived in Tulsa.
In Tulsa, what about Tulsa, yeah.
You remember filming any of this?
Yeah, I remember this parade. Yeah, I sure do.
I do too.
There's the dime store over there. Well, that's changed. Of course, I guess any town will change no matter what.
Yeah.
Time will do it. Anthony's. Had a bunch of cowboys or horses. There's Gene's dad out on the rig with boys, his boys. He took care of those things. He would maintain them. Like, every day he'd go out and grease them, check to see if they're working all right, adjust them or whatever. That was his job. At these pumpers.
That'd be nice that you'll have a moving picture of Daddy.
Yeah.
Now, see, he took my kids to do this, but he never did do me. He never did let us do that.
You were girls.
That's right.
looks a little scared.
Well, those things are up there too. I did you know?
There you are.
Yeah. Well, with a pointy toe on you.
Yeah. Walking around the house backwards. Three times with the horny toes, supposed to bring you good luck, wasn't that it?
Yeah, I think so.
There's Imogene.
Imogene.
Sanderson. And me and Arthur. This was 1957, wasn't it?
Yes.
There's Payne.
Your mama. Deanna.
Deanna. I made that dress for her.
There's your daddy.
Yep. There's Riddell.
There's your mama.
Lucille.
Yep, Lucille. We see her last year at the before?
Yes, last year.
Oh, God.
Last fall.
Yeah.
Johnny.
What's his name again?
Kent. Kent Payne.
Kent Payne.
That's Army Jean Merrick.
Bow Lake High School. Been there a couple of times. Every time we go down, we go to Bow Lake High School. Mother's picture still hangs in the hallway. There's the dress that she gave away, and I like that dress better than any dress she ever had. That polka dot with the white background.
I gave it to Deanna because Deanna had Well, she'd had Jeff, and she said she couldn't get her figure back down.
Different dress.
But she hadn't given herself time yet. So she gave me all of her clothes, and I gave her that dress.
Would these be classmates?
Hmm?
Would these be classmates?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be a kick to take to your next reunion?
Yeah. If it was separated so I didn't have to... Well, it's too dark. Really. Not good. How's the mother and daddy?
There is your great-granddad.
My granddad.
Yeah, I know.
Rollin's great-granddad.
Yes. I was speaking to her.
There's your great-grandma.
Yeah.
There's
Deanna.
Your Aunt Deanna.
See, I was pretty thin there, I mean, like that.
No, you weren't.
I worked.
Ronnie. Grandma.
Yeah.
She's gonna show off with my mother.
Mabel Looney Baker, right?
There's Aunt Ag, Grandma's sister. And Daddy. Grandpa.
Grandpa.
That'd be nice to show at Bristol.
Thank you.
We're going back to Illinois.
Looks like he's headed off to work.
Yep.
Deanna.
That's the church we were married in, isn't it?
Yep.
Tulsa, Oklahoma.
West Tulsa.
West Tulsa, yeah. There's Buffalo Rains, remember that?
Yep. Do you remember it, Rollin?
Yes.
Those little kids could do the Indian dance, I'll tell you.
I'm not sure that's still there. You don't see the signs anymore.
Well, highways are different too, so.
Oh, our lot. Our lot in Genoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, they started doing things.
Yeah.
Boy, that brings back memories. Cornfield out there. It's a piece of bare ground. We paid, what, $2,600 for it? $2,800?
I'm pregnant there.
Huh?
I'm pregnant there.
What do you know? This is before construction. That's why it was Rollin, wasn't it? You're pregnant. We had to be the four boys
yeah.
there.
He was 2 months old when he moved into our new house.
That's right. That, see, were we the third house put up there in Adelor Heights? There weren't very many other ones.
I was told we were the first to break ground. George Johnson was the first to finish.
I'm walking out to the back of the lot now. Yeah, that's the back of the lot. That was quite a thrill, I'll kid you not. Getting your house built,
watch your foot kick it over the street.
That's a deep lot.
Well, it was the biggest lot up there. The five sons. Well, Noah had four sides.
Adelor Heights.
But it was real, real wide in front. High shaped towards the back and then a short back.
There they are, the elevation.
This is 1958.
Thank you. They were the best to have, but they did the job.
It's better to have the hair. Ford cement. There's a red and white. But did it dodge, honey?
I believe so.
Building a house can be a lot of work. Heavy work.
Yeah, they built about the same time we did.
Yeah. Buzz Lehman built our house for us. He was a beer drinker. Oh, did he like beer? Johnny, what's his last name? John. Oh, brother. Never you turn. But these guys came in on a Saturday or a Sunday. Do this because they were non-union. But nothing ever happened. Paul Swanson, Park here. That end of the house always has little cracks in between the cement block, because that's where they came down in there with the bulldozers. Nothing you can do about it. It would never leak, though. Not there.
No, we got our leaky trouble after we had that gutter put in along the drive.
Mm-hmm. Bring the water down to the house.
Yep. That was a big mistake.
We select Buzz for our contract, you remember?
I think, bids.
Could be. So they got the deck on now. There's Buzz right there.
No.
Really?
No. money, nothing. We walked through the garage, opened the little door. We had a cement patio back there. We stepped up to three steps, and there was the door to the dining room.
And we called the side door.
Can't remember it.
See, because there's no steps, no nothing right there. In the garage. At the driveway where we're standing.
There's the contractor right there. They had to run power down from the Masonic Temple to, they were running these machines.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There was, now, electricity was put in shortly afterwards, but to begin the howl, they had to run some lines down. But they did it. Johnny Bush.
Yep.
John Bush.
Yep.
That's who his name was.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Now there's going to be some back building, it looks like.
Had an odd way of building windows back then. Buildings that looked like doors and then build in the bottom layer.
Well, I suppose as time goes on, they knew how to make shortcuts. Now there's the end of the house, would be next to the garage. That's the last picture. We had a hole cut in that one wall, so you would have an indented bookcase,
right?
China.
My Dodge. We saw it to Matthew, didn't we?
Dean Matthews,
yeah. The house is built pretty good though, I'll tell you. All 16-inch centers. Can't think of his name either right now. Up there. Couldn't hire me to go up there now. No way.
Playing with the train.
Two of them.
is the lineup.
Here's the lineup. The first three.
This must be a Vinny.
I just saw it, Vinny.
There's Uncle Frank.
No, that's not Uncle Frank. That's Ben.
Oh.
Ben.
There's that Vinny.
Yeah.
Margie.
Graham.
That's who Ray's dad.
That lady right there.
There's G.
Yeah.
Roger. Oh boy. Sam. That's Marlene.
Ben. Big Marlene.
And Jeff.
And Jeff. There's Frank.
Right.
There's Speed in the corner.
There's Frank. He died not too long after Daddy died.
There's Dad Rogers in the doorway.
Yeah.
There's my mother.
And Rollin's mother.
Rollin. Grandmother. Aunt Minnie. Mother. There's Lyle standing in the doorway there now. Lyle Byron. There's Gene.
Speed's wife. You remember her?
No.
There's Judy.
Dope
and Amber. That's just our old house. That's
Sheila.
Sheila.
Same age as Ron.
Karen.
1 month old.
Yeah, there's Karen. Sheila. Amber. Sophie.
Wouldn't Karen and wouldn't Amber and Sophie like to see that?
Well, when Rollin gets this done, we'll take it down to him. Show it to him. Oh, do that. That's pretty good there, wasn't it?
Aiken.
Yeah, Lowell Aiken.
Now, that's who I saw at the country school not too long ago.
And Doug and...
That lady we talked to.
Oh. Debbie.
The red?
Yeah.
There's Debbie.
There's
and there's Carol.
Carol. Passed away.
Now Doug, that baby, is the one that did Rollin or Cradell's the stripes on his car.
There's Dick.
Yeah. Carolyn. Darnell.
Yeah, Ruth Darnell. There's Lloyd. There's Ruth again. Yeah. Lee should be right behind him. There he is. They live out in Oregon now. There she is, Miss America.
I made that dress. And the shawl.
There she is turning off that table so I can take pictures.
There's Debbie Morgan. Denise.
That old piano you just saw, that's when we let down into the basement of the house with a pickup truck holding on to it. Wendell.
Wendell.
Verna.
Debbie, so cute.
Ronnie with his oak.
What was her name? Wilson. Wilson. Yeah. He was that kind of a guy. Bruce Wilson. Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
I'm Morgan. What would that baby be?
There's Daryl.
Daryl. There's Daryl.
I can't think right now.
Daddy?
Daddy was
great. My dad.
I didn't want my picture taken. They came and I didn't know they were coming. I didn't have any makeup on. I didn't like that.
It's a pretty thing.
It is me. Going to church.
Yeah.
Somewhere. Church probably. We always want that.
Well, look at the dude with the hat on.
Looks like you need to pull out a machine gun anyway.
Yeah, I know. There's Evelyn's mom.
Yeah.
Kenny's
mom. How old was she when she passed away?
I don't know. She was a school teacher.
Who's that?
That was her friend. They lived down the street. I can't think of her name. It embarrasses people to be on movies when they know what they know.
It's better if they don't know it. Snakes. We had a sister alongside the house. There's four snakes. They're all hanging on the tree living there.
But
the boys didn't hurt.
My sister's oldest son wasn't afraid of snakes. And they were at our house. And we got our kids where they pulled.
That was Betty's first husband, Virgil, up there.
Remember, you don't remember Virgil. There's Marcia. She's getting ready to be married again. Betty, my
looking around.
Well, no, he had eggs, but he had hit them again.
Oh, yeah.
younger.
Church today.
It sure is. There's a Christine.
Is that the Four Square Church in Genoa?
No, no, it's the Methodist. The old Methodist. Well, it might be Four Square now.
Yeah.
On Locust.
I think you're right. The old piano.
That's Don's mother.
My stepdad, stepfather. Slinky. It's Harold Johnson following the garden.
Yeah, the garden spot out there we all share. Our called spots.
That
was our garden.
I think that's Dad.
Boy, did he know he was. He loved that,
Thank you.
something commercial. But I don't remember what it was. And that, you know, that might have been Argos, too.
Yeah, it could have been.
Because Argos products burned.
Good old days of summer.
That's dangerous, you know that?
Sure is.
I wouldn't even consider wearing a dress up there now, but I did then.
Which one's that now? Is that
Dell?
Randy.
Yeah, Roger. Boy, it was cold out there too.
Now, that's where we picnicked. Going to Oregon.
Yeah.
There to do this.
Go through the fjords.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a pretty car, wasn't it?
I drove it so you could take a picture of this one.
Out at the Boy Scout camp.
Yeah, and he's trying to act like he doesn't even know we're there. But he knows he's on camera.
Norm Barrett. Don Pinney. There he is, Don again.
Oh, this is out on the farm, isn't it?
A dead switch.
Otherwise, it would have gotten done.
Graham and some of the cats. There's the point point. He was a runt. They kept around the house.
Graham's house?
Ted roared.
Oh.
Marker Ned.
Isn't
she the little pig? He was running around with the cats.
Riddell's pulling his feet up.
Yeah. Where's that Margaret?
Boy, they had a lot of cats. You got ready to leave there? You didn't dare start your car right off.
I'd like to have his butt scratched.
Who doesn't?
How about the backs of your legs?
Oh, yeah.
You missed out.
How old is he? That Roger? I believe so.
Ryan? Who's that?
Eleanor Carter. Her husband was a barber in town. They always come from here. She lives in Florida. Carol's passed away. Look at that one.
This was Deanna's high school graduation dress that my mother made. And Deanna gave it to me. Of course, I had to cut it off a little bit because she was taller than I was.
You still have it?
No, Deanna won it back when they were singing trio or quartet or something.
You didn't do it. Right?
That's Graham.
Yeah. And that's, what's that lady's name? She's a Vergreen from Plano. That's her husband. Pat Vergreen. Lives in Plano. That was my granddad's brother. The guy in the gray hair, just my wife. Heyman. Harry Heyman. You want to give me a job with a strip meat company?
This was Graham's 80th birthday they were celebrating.
Yeah.
At Manny's.
Maxine.
Arlene.
Speed.
Margie. And she wouldn't talk as we laughed at her for her mouth going constantly in a picture before.
That's Russell Vergreen standing sitting behind beside him.
That's Dad Rogers.
Sharon. Nobody hides their face.
That's Gail.
Is it? That's Gail, are you? Gene. Lyle.
I remember the guy in the tan suit.
Lyle Byron. Yep, and Mrs. Schoner on the right of Graham there. Elsa, I think it was Elsa Schoner.
No, that was Mom Morgan's sister.
Right.
Like.
One thing about baby not having much hair, they're easy to take care of. You don't get that cradle net. Here's Doug Aiken and Riddell. This film was the funniest thing, but it got spliced and ruined it. Riddell was shaking his hand, and he missed his hand. See, he's missed his hand there. He got up in the sleeve. Miguel was born in December and Doug was born in January. It's Elvis. That picture sure got a lot of yellow in it. Wouldn't Justin and Jeremy get a kick out of seeing these?
When he cries, his face gets as red as his red hair.
just electric stuff or something.
To dance.
Thank you.
borrowed those chairs to match the other stuff. Made a lamp, just a straight up down floor lamp with a face. I liked it.
But all gone now.
Well, when we moved, you talked me into getting new stuff. Some of that stuff I'd be like to take it with me.
He's walking pretty good there.
Finally go to sleep.
sleeping, really completely alone. Time to go downstairs and wash, dry, and things I had to do. I had to put him in a safe place while I did it.
Your wife. do you?
I call you, did it knock you up your head a little bit?
No, what? That was Rollin.
Hey, baby.
There's Riddell.
Riddell and Rollin. How about that?
Now, this picture must be taken at the old house.
Yeah, it is. Now, watch this guy now when he starts eating that cake. I mean, he goes for cake, that guy. My birthday is just a bit, honey.
This must be 2 years, because...
2 years?
Yeah.
Because he's 2 years older than
I. Ronnie. Hey, got it.
Lights were bright.
There's, that would be Rollin, right?
Yeah.
You ever remember being that small? You know it. You were.
That was a telephone bench that Don made me.
He made that bench?
Yeah.
I wish we'd have kept that.
Covered it with vinyl, kind of a...
Naugahyde,
yeah. Well, there's old St. Nick, too. Where would that have been? There's Wendell's kids there.
Maybe it's Wendell's house.
Maybe.
I think so.
There's Roger.
There I am in
there,
red.
There you am again in red, yeah. Now, who's that?
Denise, I think.
Denise? There's Lila. I think there's Lila Klutz in there, too. Got a vacuum camera. Now, right there on the left, that's Lila Klutz. And my mother, just got a picture right there. Oh, no, that's Aunt Mary.
There yeah. You are,
yeah. There I are.
That's Genevieve.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, I had hair of them, too, didn't I? There's Wendell on the left. And Dick is in alongside him on the left. And now there's Dave Michael, I think, after that.
He had hair, too.
There's Alvin Klutz in the checkered shirt.
And your dad.
And my dad is in there, yeah. There's Dick on the left. There's Namie over there against the wall.
That's Aunt Mary.
Aunt Mary, yeah. Mary Morsch. And that's my dad's brother. Yes, it was before that. That was Morsch sitting at the table there. It'd be Mary's husband.
This is our house
on the corner of State. What is it? Near the railroad tracks.
Second Street.
This house was a great big house with three bedrooms upstairs, big dining room, living room, kitchen.
We lived there when Rollin
was born. Yeah, when Rollin was born. And had a three-car detached garage, and we were able to rent out two of those for $5 a month. And
we relied on them,
you bet. But our payments were $65 a month. for rent. That was our rent, $65 a month. There's a few Christmas presents. There's that turquoise chair you were talking about earlier. See, there in the back. There's Ronnie on the left. Roger. So that's Randy, yeah. There's the deli. Being that small? Can't, huh? Boy, those lights were bright on those kids, weren't they? Super bright. And that's the old turquoise sofa that Dick and Lee gave us that, didn't they?
Yeah.
There's your mama.
Is it possible that round table in front there is the table right here?
Yes, it is. It was
no,
in our dining room.
No.
Wasn't it?
That was our coffee table.
Oh.
It was a long, round coffee table.
Oh, I guess you're right. We still have it, don't we? You know?
We've got a round one, but it's not that one. That was a bigger one.
And Rollin.
That's in our new house.
No, that's Randy, isn't it? That's Roger. Was it Roger holding you? Yeah, that's right.
That's in our new house.
That's in the new house?
So, yeah, see those white drapes?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll picture back here, honey. Yeah, that's right.
Well, probably Betty was telling me.
that night was your sister.
Yeah.
This is Betty's first husband.
There's Deanna's first husband there, too. He's the father of...
her second husband.
Her second. That's Buswell. Well, he's Jeff's father.
Yeah. No, he's not.
Who was Jeff's father?
Carhurst.
All his last name was Buswell.
It is. He adopted him.
Oh, is that it? There's Deanna. I think that's Roger Rollin again, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it's in first steps.
That's not his first steps. He'd already learned. His first steps are... Oh, that's Rollin.
That's Rollin, yeah. You see that cabinet up there in the right, down the right, that's out in the garage right now. There's our round dining room table back there, and the chairs we covered with vinyl.
Now that's this table, and you cut it off.
Yeah, cut the legs down. Right. Yeah.
We bought that table and all the chairs for $1.50.
We bought this table and all the chairs for $1.50.
And if we had known then what we know now, we never would have had Don put these legs on the lathe. They used to be like this. But it'd been worth a fortune now. But we didn't know, and I was trying to modernize it a little bit. Had him put it on a high school lathe, and then when we moved up here, we decided to make a coffee table out of it. Shorten the legs. See my window back there, Michelle?
Yeah.
It's not a window. I just painted that on the wall. My kitchen.
Well, there's those yellow chairs. Remember those?
Yeah.
Remember? Whatever happened to that kitchen set?
Well, the chairs got ribs. Just dilapidated.
Now that must be the pocket door to the stairwell.
Yeah. Sliding door.
Here's where you eat a cake. I mean, you eat a cake.
That's when you're 1 year old.
1 year. Boy, do you like cake. We need to get going on that, I'll tell you. We need a mess out of it. That youth chair, that red youth chair, is over at Ronnie right now. Tastes pretty good, doesn't it? Brother, is that good stuff? Can't get enough of it.
I assume you didn't expect me to share.
First birthday cake, I'll let you have it.
Let you have your whole cake, yeah. You ate quite a bit of it. No doubt about it.
But isn't it fun to get pictures of yourself like this? Something I will never have for me, of me.
Really?
Getting pretty messy there.
Yeah, he might have to clean you up after this is over, that's for sure. You want to eat the candle?
He seems to know the difference.
Yeah, 3.
Because he's
2
years older.
I think you still have those fruits upstairs.
Yeah.
Maybe so.
Some of them.
There's your planter in the living room.
Yep.
That's the one over there.
Well, that's one right behind
you. Dad made it out of new cedar chests that were warped or, you know, not good anymore. They couldn't sell them, so he used the lids to make me a cedar chest,
I never realized you built that.
Yeah.
Cedar chest tops.
It's lined with steel, some kind of metal, welded together. And those long snake plants upstairs and that round planter is still going from what was planted in there.
Well, that's the jack in the box, isn't it?
Yeah.